hell are those?
Russian Sobranis.
Where did they come from?
Well, she probably bought them from the Savoy or Claridge's or the Opera or some fancy nightclub.
Who knows with Jenny?
Paris. You can't buy them here.
You never bought them yourself?
No, I never.
Oh, shut up, you stuck-up carrot.
But I'll bring you some back if you like.
You are joking?
No.
He's taking you to Paris?
Out of him.
Ouch.
You've such a Victorian attitude to sex, you two.
But your parents wouldn't let you swan off like that, would they?
Well, we haven't told them yet. But David will come up with some story, he usually does.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
Do you still feel like a schoolgirl? It wasn't too uncomfortable.
Not after the first bit. It's funny though, isn't it? All that poetry and all those songs about something that lasts no time at all.
Like everyone else in this sophisticated establishment.
The B was in Latin.
Oh, seriously, congratulations.
Excuse us.
Don't worry too much.
About what?
Someone told me that in about 50 years, no one will speak Latin, probably. Not even Latin people. So don't worry about your B.
You remember her from last time?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Her own species.
He wants to kiss you. I think. Is that naughty?
We're
engaged.
Show her.
Yes, look. Gosh. That's fantastic news.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Can I still read? Of course, but it doesn't have to be books now, does it? Magazines will do just as well. And you learn more from them anyway.
Take a bite.
They can't all have started off that way, can they? I mean, most girls aren't born ugly, but most girl students seem to be, so there must be something about these places that make you fat or spotty or short-sighted.
Well, when you look at it like that, I mean, that's proper scientific analysis. You can't argue with science.
Yeah. I still don't quite understand what you want to do when you get here.
I want to read English.
Books.
Sorry?
You want to read English books.
Reading English is just another way of saying...
Don't worry, Jenny. You're wasting your breath.
Anyway,
this place would be good for a little business.
Please explain what stats are. You're always going on about them, but...
It isn't very interesting.
But you two are interested.
That's
because... Oh, no, they're not, really.
It's true. It's what we need.
Please explain what stats are. You're always going on about them, but...
You're a woman, Greco.
Just like you, Helen.
What about Jean-Francois Sagan? Have you heard that one? Wonderful.
I've only got, I think it's just called... I saved up and got my French conversation teacher to bring it back after Christmas.
You've got a French conversation teacher?
Yes.
Is that why you suddenly speak French? For no reason?
Never heard her sing.
She's marvellous.
You should see her in Paris, though, not here. David will take you.
I'd love to. You fit right in.
Better than here, really.
Isn't it wonderful to find a young person who wants to know things? Are you all right to come have a look at that Pembroke Villas place with me on Friday, Danny?
Oh, no, I can't. There's a Burne Jones coming up at Christie's on Friday. Desperate to get my hands on it.
You're thinking of buying a Burne Jones?
Hmm.
A real one?
I just have a feeling the Pre-Raphaelites are going to take off.
I love the Pre-Raphaelites!
Do you?
Yes, of course! Rossetti and Burne Jones anyway, not Holman Hunt so much. He's so garish.
Oh, absolutely. Well, why don't we all go to the auction together?
Auction? God, how exciting!
It's Friday morning.
Friday? Oh, yes.
Tant pis. Quel dommage, c'est pas de problème, c'est...
Are you sure you're busy?
No.